Hi, I'm Dr. Joe Nemeth. I'm a periodontist in Southfield, Michigan, and I want to talk today about one of my favorite procedures. It's called the pinhole technique for gum recession. Now, when the gum recedes, as it has here, the bone underneath recedes also. So not only does it not look good, cosmetics are affected, but the strength of the tooth is also affected, because as you lose bone, the tooth has less and less support. So it's very important to stop that gum recession and repair it as much as possible, because if it continues on, cosmetically, it of course gets worse, but the prognosis for the teeth also is worse if you keep losing bone. And so here's a patient who came in with a great deal of recession around their upper teeth. And this was the case before, and after we did the pinhole technique and brought that gum tissue down, we got thicker, healthier gum tissue that I think is going to enable this patient to keep these teeth for the rest of their life. Here is another case, lower front teeth. We often see this after extensive orthodontics has been done. A lot of bone loss in this lower front area. Teeth are loose already from the bone loss. We did the pinhole technique, brought that gum tissue back up and thickened it. And what we really want to accomplish is not just bringing the gum tissue up and covering the roots, or bringing it down and covering the roots, but even more importantly, getting some thick tissue that will be resistant to recession in the future. Because if that recession continues on, so does the bone loss, and the tooth becomes more and more at risk. Another interesting case, patient came in very unhappy. The teeth were very sensitive to touch and to cold, and wanted something done about it. We did the pinhole technique, covered those exposed roots so that not only it looked better, but there was less sensitivity, and the patient felt much better about their smile also. And another case, again, recession. We brought all of that tissue down. Patient was very happy to smile, happy to have less sensitivity, happy to have thicker tissue to prevent further destruction. And this was a very interesting case, especially the lower. Tremendous amount of bone loss. These teeth were getting loose. You can see all of this bone loss down here particularly. Also some on the upper. And again, with the pinhole technique, we were able to cover most of those roots on the lower and on the upper. And as I said, sometimes if there's been a huge amount of bone loss, especially in the lower front, we can't always cover the roots completely, and we can't always fill those spaces completely. But if we can get some thick, healthier tissue, we can minimize the chance of further bone loss and therefore tooth loss. Another interesting case, these teeth were actually starting to get decayed. You can see those stained areas here. So we polished, the decay was not too deep. We were able to just polish that decay away, basically, and bring the gum tissue up to cover it. So that would eliminate that problem, and again, prolong the life and hopefully save those teeth for the rest of the patient's life. And this is another case. Some of these are very tricky. Now, this area here was very sensitive, bled very easily, and these lower anteriors are probably the most difficult area in the mouth to get adequate coverage. But we were able to bring that tissue up and cover that root almost completely. And again, the bleeding stopped. It was much more comfortable. And now we have a good prognosis for a tooth that we didn't have a good outlook for before. So here's another case. The upper right area here, you can see this gum recession. And this was before. We treated it, brought that tissue down. Less sensitivity, better cosmetics, better life expectancy for the tooth. It's just healthier. Everybody's happier. Win-win situation. I have a couple of pictures here. This is a very interesting case. So this patient came in recently, and she had recession around this tooth. The interesting thing was that she had had gum grafts th- three different times over the past several years. Every one of those gum grafts, and they were done by different periodontists, every one of those gum grafts failed. And she was very unhappy. And not only that, when you take a gum graft, sometimes the area where you cut the gum out of can be very uncomfortable and sometimes very, very painful. Well, with the pinhole technique, that's not necessary. We don't have to cut gum tissue out of the palate. And this is what she looked like recently. So if you look at the recession here, and almost all of that recession is covered up here, and the patient could feel the difference and said, I think this time we really have success. So she was extremely happy. You know, I couldn't guarantee results, especially with three previous tissues, which left scar tissue, less blood supply, but I still thought we'd be able to get a good result. And we did, with a pinhole technique in my hands, where three previous attempts with gum grafts failed. So remember, gum recession can be treated and very often should be treated in order to stop the progress of the gum and bone loss, save those teeth, make the teeth less sensitive, and very often they are sensitive, particularly to cold, and also cosmetically improve the look of the smile, especially if they're in the upper front area. And if you have any questions or concerns or interested in having some recession taken a look at, you can give us a call. We'd love to hear from you. We'd love questions. We'd love comments. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'll try to keep you updated on everything, the latest and the greatest. Remember, keep your mouth healthy, because as I've said so many times, if your mouth is not healthy, you cannot really be as healthy as possible. It's simply impossible. So healthy mouth, healthier body, take care, and have a really, really wonderful day.
Restore your smile and your health. Visit drnemeth.com to schedule your appointment today.